Hi friends, we are posting daily videos about latest exams. So guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Today I am telling you Bihar Sanskrit Shiksha Board result 2019 declared. Bihar Sanskrit Shiksha Board has declared the Bihar Sanskrit Shiksha Board result 2019 online. Candidate who appeared for the exam can visit the official website to check the result. Bihar Madhyama result 2019 is available on the official website. So please note down the official website bssbpat.com. So guys, Bihar Sanskrit Shiksha Board result 2019 candidate are required to enter your roll number and check the result. So key highlights about the result is the total number of appeared candidates is 620. And passed candidate is 17,232 candidates has been passed. And first class, second class and third class students. Overall pass percentage is 93.55%. So guys, how to check the result? Visit the official website bssbpat.com. I will provide you the link in the description. From there you can directly check Madhyama result 2019 online. Here is the Madhyama result. Online result.bssbpat.com. सभी माध्यमिक 2019 के सफल परीक्षार्थियों को गौरव उपलब्धियों के लिए हार्दिक बधाई एवं उज्जवल भविष्य की शुभकामनाएं. So here you can check the result and the update is this. Once you click the link, you will be directed to a new page. A link for individual result. Enter your roll number. Your result will be displayed. If any candidate find any mistake or error in the mark sheet or result, they need to contact the board within a written application for the same. Thank you.